open the operating software, press link. After the connection, click all back to zero. After returning to zero, the mechanical coordinates will all become zero. This is a complete return to zero process. After back to zero, we can carry out the knife calibration and the product processing operations. First, clamping a wood in the chuck, move the tool near the wood, press F9 to start the motor, and then move the arrow keys, the wood will cut out of a cylindrical. After the cylinder is finished, press F9 to close the motor. Then measure the size of the cylindrical 90.6. Input the measured size to the external cutting size. Cylindrical maximum diameter is set to 90.6, and then click OK, thus completing the calibration of external knife. The next step, calibrate the knife of the internal cutting, the same operation. First press F9 to start the motor, move the knife to the wood face, move the arrow keys. Processing a small round in the end of the wood, measure circular size, 71.5, input the size to the cavity diameter, the maximum diameter of the cylindrical cavity, 71.5, and then press OK to complete the calibration of internal knife. Below, we will select the graphics processing. We choose a graphic. For example, we select a small bowl for processing. In the dialog box on the right, enter the material size. Select the rectangular material or round wood according to the shape of the material, and then measure its size. Enter the width of the material. In the tool parameters setting, you can set the tool size, but it needn't be set if you do not change the knife. In addition, you can set the feed rate of the tool. Note, you can set the speed slightly slower when you start machining and gradually increase the machining speed depending on the proficiency level. Then we began to set the size of the workpiece. You can first set the cylindrical processing size. Cavity size is automatically calculated. If you feel unreasonable, you can manually change. After setting, press OK. Then the system will come out the processing track. Before machining, move the tool near the end of the wood, align it visually, and click the run button. F1, F2, F3 respectively means 1%, 2 PCs and 3 PCs of workpieces processing in continuous way.